Welcome to the edge of your seat. Sign up to 8:10 Casino now.
Get in the lift. I'm much happier. Have you noticed, YouTube, that I've not gambled for 14 days? Yeah. Weird. I need to do a quick update on my channel because I'm like that. I'm like that, aren't I? All right, YouTubers and Facebookers, I'm so fucking happy. I've not been in no bookies for 14 days. And last night, I didn't even bother about doing the lottery. I mean, you know what? Since I've not been in the bookies for 14 days, I feel fucking, I'm buzzing. I feel happy about myself. I've still got my stuff. I'm not pawning anything. I'm making my life better. 14 days, no bookies. And I'm going to go bookie free. Rest of the year, I know there's Grand National and the Derby and that, Royal Ascot. Well, I'll have to sacrifice it. I know there's Ryan Moore, Michael Starr, and Willie Maggis, and there's other trainers. I'll have to sacrifice it, YouTube. If I want a better life, I'll have to go gamble free. Maybe I'll do the lottery when there's like £50 million jackpots. Odd lottery ticket now and then. But as long as I keep out of the bookies, 14 days, and I tell you what, I feel fucking happy. Happy as Larry. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I feel fucking happy. I feel happy, YouTubers. I feel happy. Yeah, I fucking do. I feel fucking happy. Yeah, I feel happy. 14 days, no bookies. Fucking get in. 14. I'm on the road to recovery, my lad. Yeah, why not? Why not, my lad? Fucking buzzing. I'm happy, YouTube. I'm happy. I'm happy. Hello, Lancashire, please, and Tim. But if you try to don't think of... I'm happy, YouTubers, I'm happy. I'm happy. I'm gamble free at the moment. 14 days, I'm happy. I'm fucking happy. Fucking getting there, lad. I feel fucking buzzing. I'm doing live broadcasting, I'm buzzing. I'm happy as Larry. Get in there, lad, get in there. Fucking buzzing. Fucking get in. That's gonna be next, Mark. I love you, Clayton James. I'm gonna come and see you this year. Definitely, mate. I love you loads, Clayton. Hey. Fucking getting there. Oh, world. Oh, world. Thank you. Get in there, lad. Get in there. Yeah. What's the next song? No. Oh, what's that fucking? What's that song? What somebody asked earlier. Injected with a potion. We don't need that anymore. There's a rainbow inside your mind. Right, Bonnie Tyler, and I'll do Injected with a Poison next. Injected with a Poison, we don't need that anymore. Oh. Adverts. Oh, it's fucking adverts and fucking YouTube, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, it's adverts and YouTube, 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 YouTube. Oh. I watched that film yesterday called Out for Justice, Steven Seagal film. Steven Seagal, Out for Justice. I love that film. Where's Richie? Fuck you. Gino. Ugh. Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit lonely and you never come around.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit tired of listening to the sound of my tears.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit nervous at the death of all the years to come by.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit terrified of dead and see the look in your eyes.
Turn around.
Once upon a time there was light in my life, but now there's only love in the dark. Nothing I can say, a total eclipse of your heart.
Well, the next song request we had is Injected with a Poison. One of my favourite songs as well. This reminds me of all the rave scene from the 1990s. Oh yeah, that was fucking good, that one. 1990s rave scene, I loved it. It's like, I used to go to a nightclub between 9 and 11. There's a playlist of music just before we went on to a rave at 11 o'clock. And he'd be dancing to about 4 o'clock in the morning. After 4 o'clock, I'm on a come down, having speed. Amphetamines. So 9 and 10, everybody goes to a nightclub, buy the fucking drugs, put in a Rizzler, straight down the fucking throat. And back then, we're all fucking eyes, a fucking kite, ready for a rave. We go to a rave at 11 o'clock, we fucking dance the fucking floor off, roof comes off, and fucking all that. Everybody goes to somebody's house, we're all on a chill out, having Cocoa Pops. And fucking all that kind of shit. Oh, in 1990 we were fucking mint.
Injected with a poison. Thank you.
injected with a poison. We don't need them anymore.
I've not heard that in ages. Next one, give me. I've not heard that in ages. Yeah. Not in any fucking ages.
Thank you.
Good song, this is.
What jam is great? You're listening to the
big one, the big bad city. This is jam.
This is jam.
This is the 80s.
Take five, boss, one.
on Jam Nation Radio. You're listening to the boy from the Big Bad Today, Jam High.
What's next song? Come on. Nope, I don't want that one.
What?
I want to listen to this one. I'm not listening to one for fucking years. It must be 20 years that's why I heard this one. Fucking 888 advert.
Don't be looking at me, baby!
Be do what I want at any old time. Free, do what I want any old time. Love me, hold me, love me, hold me. Now I'm free, do what I want at any old time. Do what I want at any old time. Love me, hold me, love me, hold me, I'm free. That's next song, Tiger. This is England 90. That will be the next song.
Right?
Thank you.
Smells. Yeah, I want to put it. I'm not heard this one for ages. Now, if you remind me of the '80s, now it's remind me of the '80s. That fucking song of fucking forgot the Battle of Maston, aren't I? Oh fucking hell. What song did we have on earlier? It was Shoot Dragons, wasn't it? Continue with the '80s. Right. Well, we've had Shoot Dragons. So long. But do be good to me. Come on, put this one on. Happy Monday's next. Happy Monday's gonna come next. I'm gonna play E17 after. Happy Mondays next, mate. Now, me and Ellen's are friends. We'll meet up as friends. We'll meet up as friendship. Don't worry about it. I'll meet Ellen in the future when the time is right. She's a good person. Starts you fucking band. Fuck off. You flagged me off the other night in somebody else's fucking channel. So you can fuck off. Flagging me off. You think I'm stupid? You were flagging me off the other night with fucking the Coronation Crew. Alright? Not lots of slots. He was in a chat room Monday and Tuesday night the other week, flagging everybody off. With everybody. He can fuck off. People think I'm stupid. It's hard to sink in, but once it sinks in, I don't forget things. I might have a stutter. I might have a fucking stutter. But once it's fucking sinking there, I don't forget things. Lots can fuck off. Fucking prick. I don't fucking forget things. joining with all those trolls and fucking, think I'm fucking stupid. Same as the people. I swear down, YouTubes. You know when this thing went off in September? I'm not going to go into it. You know what happened in September? I knew who fucking stuck with me and who went against me. And some of these people who went against me trying to become my fucking friends. 4 months later, they think I've got nothing there. You know what I mean? People think I fucking fell off a Christmas tree. Do you know what I mean? I'm fucking a lot cleverer than a lot of people out there. Look, I'm very good at maths. I do algebra. Listen, I can do algebra and maths. I've done good on maths. I'm very good at maths. I love maths. Yeah, I'm very good at maths. I can add up in my head. I'm very good at maths. But some people think I'm a fucking idiot. But I know what fucking goes down. Yeah. This song is for Marcus Bailey and his little one. I like Marcus Bailey. This song is got for Marcus Bailey. Shout out to Marcus Bailey, your top lad, buddy. Oh yeah. The next song's gonna be Happy Mondays for Mr. UK. I'm sorry, Mr. UK, I forgot about that. Next song, Happy Mondays. So next song will be Happy Mondays. Good singer, Tiger. Good singer, what? I love you loads, Natalie. I love you with my bottom of my heart. I love you loads, Natalie. I love you loads, Natalie. You're a good person. Because I don't want to piss Mr. UK Axe off, because he's been asking all night for Happy Mondays. I'll play him some Happy Mondays. I don't want to disrespect Mr. UK Axe. Which song do you want, Mr. UK Axe? Which song do you would you like to play of Happy Mondays? Which is your favourite song, Happy Mondays, Mr. UK Axe? Let me know in the next 30 seconds. Type it on the chat room. I like the Bez Dance Seaside, the Bez Dance. Right, let's have a look then. The Bez Dance. Have a look. Next song, Victor. Bass Man coming on next. Okay, Mr. UKX has got some solo. I've got it. YouTube, I don't give a fuck. That's me fucking number. That's me number, my lead. That's me number, my lead. Oh. The next song, I've got to do Tim next. Then you next in line, Natalie. Listen, Ellen, we'll all be good friends, yeah? The reason why I'm not falling in love with a woman, because I don't want to rush into anything at the moment, because when I rush in, I get hurt. I'm not going to use the same brush on you, but you're a good woman, Ellen. You're a good woman. I'll always be a good friend to you, Ellen. To the day I die, until I draw my life breath, I'll always be your friend, always. So don't worry, you've got good friends on YouTube. Listen, there's a lot of good friends on YouTube. What like you, Ellen? Know what I mean? I'm telling you, you're a good woman. You're See, my problem is YouTube. I'm moving on with my life, but I'm still in love with Marie. That's my problem. I've still got feelings for I'm moving, I don't want to be back with me because she tells too many lies. I don't want to be back with Marie. She's not a nice person. Well, she can be a nice person, but I'm still in love with Marie. That's my problem. I am still in love with Marie. And I am moving on in life, and the love will fade away. But I can't hope at the minute that I've still got love for Marie. But in time, things will change. Right, Tim asked for Bassman, Bassman. That's a problem, YouTube. I'm still in love with Marie at the moment, and I'm trying to move on. I'm going to move on with my life, but the minute I've still got feelings for Marie Ely. That's a problem. Oh, they've got long. Right, listen, I'm going to start a new broadcast, yeah? New broadcast in two more minutes. I know, I'm trying to move on with my life, I know that, but I can't help the way who I feel. At the minute, I'm still in love with Marie. And I shouldn't be, really, because the way that she's treating me bad. You know what I mean? I'm trying to get rid of the love. It's hard at the minute, but it will fade away. But anyway, I want to start a new broadcast in two more minutes.